It's more like it from Surbiton. Oh, what a goal! Inside the near post. Simon Hudjuan has been beaten by Zach Wallace there, who started that move way back in his own half. Here is Wallace, gets away from his man, plays the 1-2 in there with Farrington, and then just goes solo here and shoots and scores.